I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel a recurring payment subscription in the PayPal mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Setting up a recurring subscription in PayPal is a convenient way to pay for services. However, as with all recurring payments, it's important to keep an eye on your subscriptions and cancel them if you no longer need them before you get charged. You have to do a little digging to find and cancel recurring subscriptions through the PayPal mobile app, but it is possible. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel a recurring payment subscription in the PayPal mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Step 1. Launch the PayPal mobile app. You'll land on your PayPal home screen. Step 2. Tap Wallet in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The PayPal wallet screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Preferences section and then tap Automatic Payments. The Automatic Payment screen is shown, where you'll see a list of service providers you've given approval to make automatic payments to. You can identify service providers you have an active recurring payment with by looking for the items that have a next payment date listed on them. Step 4. Find the recurring PayPal payment you want to cancel in this list, and then tap that payment. An information screen for that payment will be displayed, where you can see your next payment amount, the payment date, and information associated with previous payments. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Cancel Subscription. A window pops up asking if you want to cancel your subscription. Step 6. Tap Cancel Subscription. Multiple notes appear on the screen letting you know that you've canceled this subscription. You'll also get an email confirming the subscription cancellation. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.